You guys ready?
Everybody ready?
Mr. Nobody, I can't sing with this film.
Why? Don't switch this all the time.
What is that? Switch.
That's Neebs on a fucking microphone.
You guys hitting buttons and shit.
Nobody hit buttons. It's just the way that it was, and you came in and acted like we did it.
There's some fun effects on that.
Yeah.
Hey, there we go.
That's nice and echoey. We're professional.
We're the furthest thing from.
Exactly.
Here we go.
All right. Mr. Nobody, this goes out to you.
Turn up a little bit so I can hear it.
Hotel de California.
That's good.
You gonna make it where I can see the words or no? He's sitting there with his head in the way.
I don't know why it goes in and out like that.
Yeah, the audio quality on this is sort of shit, isn't it?
Check it out.
It's a long intro.
Oh, well then maybe we should...
Well, the sound quality on this one's shit, dude.
Yeah, but it's only on the words, you know?
Really?
Well, then let's talk.
In Espanol.
Oh, which means the words are in Espanol. Okay.
No, I'm going to sing in Spanish.
But did you want the English lyrics?
No, Spanish.
Well, there it is.
Junto a la cartera, cerca de la ciudad, en un sitio secreto, te podrás refugiar. Lejos de las miradas, cerca de tu verdad, pocas horas para liberar tu deseo de amar. No preguntan quién eres, ni qué quieres hacer. El ambiente tiene un toque especial, tus instintos sin que renacer. No es un sitio bonito, es el sitio ideal para desprenderse del pudor y sentir pasión. Ven a la Hotel California y la liberal deseos de amar.
Really good.
Perfect.
Well, that was something. I enjoyed it, though.
Mr. Nobody, thanks for that.
Nailed it.
I have a long ways to go, don't I?
Oh, I thought you did pretty good.
You just gotta go wherever the fuck you want, don't you?
I do. He's talking to me.